my boy Lorenzo. Ooh, bloody down there, you heard? Ooh, oh, no, kill him.
I just shook my whole screen just now. Apparently everyone is watching this, reacting to this. Someone paid me to watch this. Someone cash at me. They donated $10. So I pretty much have to watch this. So based off of that, I kinda gotta watch it. You know what I'm saying? Instagram link, Twitter link, donation link in the description below. 20K on the way. Al Bundy's best insults. If you want to donate on Cash App, the link's down below. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I just said that. Y'all already know. And link below. What else? What else I got? Record yourself watching me. I'll put you in my videos. Y'all know the rest. Let's go ahead and get this thing popping. Oh! Pop, pop, and a peep. I wonder how bad these are, though.
Love and marriage. Love and marriage.
Best insults. So people are getting roasted.
Excuse me, but am I invisible?
Possibly from Pluto. Call the police.
What for? The call costs more than the car.
Yes, and it costs more than the condom I should have used the night you were conceived.
Ooh, damn.
You've already got one.
Honey, why don't you just stay home and bowl me over?
Peg, I prefer a place where my balls are returned promptly.
What?
Oh, mercy. Congratulations. I didn't know you were expecting.
That was going.
I must have expanded my foot.
But I see you must have fallen on your butt a time or two.
How dare you say that to my face?
Well, I'd say it behind your back, but my car's only got half a tank of gas.
That was funny. I might have to use that. He said, I'll say about your back, but my car, I gotta have a take of gas. That was a good one. I might have to, anyways.
Honey, I like that. Rub my feet.
Hey, I wouldn't rub your feet if a genie popped out of you.
Damn.
Peggy, you'll never guess what Jefferson did.
Misunderstood your cries of pluck me to the butcher?
Little girl, I wanted to be a ballerina.
Ballerina? You sure are my nutcracker.
Well, I have just about had enough of you.
Well, you wouldn't say that if I came with fries and a medium drink.
Bro, these fat jokes are horrible, bro. His fat jokes are horrible. I might have tried to pause it again. Damn.
You're a medium, the size between small and you.
Why must you always be so negative?
Why did you cross the road? I'm a natural born salesman.
Excuse me.
Hey, do I come to the hag shop bother you when you're working?
Good, now you can put that metal plate back in your head. That's a lot like putting a lid on an empty jar.
Or a bra on you.
Question two. Who would you rather spend the night with? A, your wife, or B?
B.
Whatever B is.
1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 8, 7, 1, on our way!
1, 2, 3, 4, you're gonna fall through the floor!
This year,
we're finally
going to win the neighborhood decorating contest.
What, you gonna stand out front and be the little drummer boy?
You think you're going? Aren't you open?
So
Sorry, ma'am, but unlike your mouth, we occasionally close.
Just a second.
I'm using that one. I don't even know how. Don't ask me how, because I don't know how. But I'm going to figure it out. So people be all types of just mouth service. All types of just mouth service. I'm going to hit them with that one for sure. So when I use it in the video, don't be surprised. You know where I got it from. That's what I'm trying to say. You know where I got it from. Don't at me. Don't tag me. Anyways.
Here. Now, why don't you just buck out of here?
Shade of blue.
I'll tell you what I'll do then. We'll stand you in front of a mirror. I'll begin strangling you. When you reach the shade of blue that is satisfactory to you, you yell moo and I'll stop.
That's it. I'm taking my business elsewhere.
May I suggest Jenny Craig?
Did you miss me?
Yeah, his wife, though.
So far.
Yeah,
I buzzed it open for a while. Let me stop.
But you have to realize, stealing cars is a felony.
So let's pretend to be that kid on Home Improvement.
With this attitude, you're going to be working here for the rest of your life.
Well, take a gander into the seat next to you if you want to see what your future looks like.
Come, Penelope. Let's go someplace where they treat us with respect.
I try the moon, you're way less.
Mercy, how can you be so unfeeling?
Didn't you ever get up in the morning and suddenly realize that something very, very important was gone? Well, sure you do. You must every morning when you open up your pajama top.
I didn't even hear that one.
It's just like an elevator. There's a 2-ton weight limit on this shit.
Oh my god. This dude and his jokes. These bad jokes are boring, bro.
Let's say I nail the soles directly to your feet. It'll give you more traction when you're pulling the ice wagon.
Oh. You'll be hearing from my attorney.
Is that the law offices of Hagen and Dodds?
You know, Jefferson, no. Good for you. You decided to take the Miller boy camping.
Hey, Bundy, I had steak tonight. What are you having?
If I was the mailman, I'd be having your wife.
Oh, that's a good one.
You certainly do.
That was a good one.
You're in my son. I'm trying to get an all-over tan.
All right, no, he's about to say.
You're asking a lot of the sun.
Oh.
Excuse
me. That's not what I thought.
Do you have any pumps in my size?
Yes, I do, but the Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Shoes would not allow me to sell them.
Well, I hope you get coal in your stocking on Christmas morning.
And I hope you get slim fast in yours. Now, we're about to have our Christmas party here, so would you mind eggnogging on out?
He's very mean to women.
Things to make you more attractive for your sex symbol husband. Number 10, wear traditional Islamic garb covering all but the eyes.
Wow.
Number 9, feather removing electrolysis. Number 8, ski mask. Number 7, swab holes in ski mask. Number 6, hire attractive woman to stand in front of you at all times. Number 5, beak job.
Wow.
Number 4, put paper bag over ski mask. Number 3, shave head, tattoo Cindy Crawford's face on back of head.
Walk backwards.
Walk backwards. Number 2, poke out eyes of every man on earth. Number 1, get president to make every day Halloween.
Wow, he actually is.
Oh, Peg, would it really make you feel better if I told you I needed you?
Yes, it would.
Man, if you say half of the stuff he said, bro. If you said half of the stuff he said, Now, not nowadays, you would be catching a case faster than, I don't want to say take it, that's kind of messed up, but you can't even do the race on that one, because they're going to find you for sure. Oof. Man, some of those were rough. Some of those were funny, though. Don't get me wrong now. It was more funny, like, whoa, I can't believe you said that to her. And the other was just like, ugh. Like, him going through a whole list at the end, that's a little excessive to me. You put a little too much time into that. And writing a whole list, a little too much effort. More effort than I'm willing to put in. Sometimes people be talking too much, I'll be ready to tell them to shut up. So, yeah, I like that one. Hey! Like, subscribe, Instagram link, Twitter link, donation link in the description below. Cash App, if you want, donate, appreciate it. 20K on the way. Tell me your favorite part, comment down below. Love y'all as usual. The three I paused on, those are my three best. Y'all already know which ones they are. I don't need to tell y'all again. The three I paused on, those are the best ones, in my opinion. Man. I don't know what to say. Don't roast people. Well, that's not true. I roast people. Harsh, too. Anyways, adios, sayonara, see you later. I'm out.
With this attitude, you're gonna be working here for the rest of your life.
Well, take a gander into the seat next to you if you want to see what your future looks like.